I'm standing next to one of our John Deere AutoTrac Ready Gators, and what we wanted to point out here with this particular machine is really the capabilities that it provides to do boundary management. You can see we got a StarFire 7000 on this, and there's a display in the cab of the machine. So with this particular machine, especially through the course of the winter, especially if you've upgraded to SF-RTK, you can create new boundaries by driving this around your field, get those boundaries into the operation center, and you'll be ready to utilize those as we get to the springtime. And if you have upgraded to SF-RTK or you're thinking about upgrading to SF-RTK, this is a great way to not have to get a heavy piece of equipment out into the field, drive the gator around, create those high quality boundaries, and you'll be ready to go for the next growing season. And high quality boundaries, we always talk about, like, there's kind of three different ways to create your boundaries. You can draw them in the operation center. That's a good way to get a boundary. May not be completely accurate, especially with what we need with SF-RTK. A better way is to create your boundary by operation. So take one of your past operations and create a boundary off of that. That's even better. The best way to get your boundaries, a high quality boundary, is to drive that boundary. You can do that with this AutoTrac Ready Gator. You could take your tractor out to the field and drive it as well. Anything that has a receiver and a display where it can map that boundary for you. That driven boundary is the best boundary that we have. As we move closer to autonomy, that will require customers to have high quality boundaries that are driven, and so that way you know exactly where that boundary is and we stay within that boundary from an autonomous operation perspective. So our StarFire 7000 and display and modem all can come together in a Precision Ag Essentials kit, and what that does is it's a really low entry cost for our customers to get all the latest and greatest technology that John Deere offers. All of the hardware is $2,000, and you own that hardware with that $2,000 investment. After that, for 5 years, you'll pay a $2,000 subscription fee. So it comes out to be $12,000 over the course of 5 years. And like I said, you own that equipment. It's a great option to be able to get into all the latest technology at a really low entry cost. And that'll save you about $3,000 over purchasing the hardware all up front and all the subscriptions needed. So great option to save a little bit of money and get into the latest John Deere technology. If you're interested in this, or if you've upgraded to SF-RTK, please come talk to us here at 21st Century Equipment, where we can see if this is the right solution for you to be able to effectively manage your boundaries and get those high quality boundaries done on your transition to SF-RTK.
So we've had customers that have been interested in the theft prevention aspects of getting a machine connected. We can install an M modem on various pieces of equipment that are under 100 horsepower. We can create a geofence and curfews on your pieces of equipment so we can see if it drives outside of an area that has been designated or is on outside of operating hours. We had a customer that had a Z-Track that got stolen while they were on site, and they were able to install an M modem on that piece of equipment to have the peace of mind of being able to see where their equipment is at all times. We are able to create a boundary around a yard, a property, or an area where they're working. So if their piece of equipment was to be turned on and driven outside of that boundary, they would get a notification right away. We can also add operating time. So if you only work 8 to 5 and that piece of equipment turns on at 5:30, you'll get an email right away that that piece of equipment's on when it's not supposed to be. We can create multiple geofences in different locations to keep track of your equipment everywhere. This feature is found within Property Center in the Setup tab. If you click Setup, then geofences, we're able to create those boundaries in multiple different locations as well as adding operating times. Property Center is free to use and there's no added subscription for the modem. Have you ever had a hard time finding your operator's manual? I know I have, especially with all the serial number breaks that we have with John Deere equipment. If you have your equipment serial number, you can add that into the Property Center and get links to all of your operator's manuals. It'll give you your machine information as well and resources to look at parts catalogs. We can also create maintenance plans within Property Center as well. This will build intervals of maintenance and give you part recommendations, let you know the part numbers, quantity, and when your equipment needs to be serviced. So if it's every 100 hours, you'll get an alert in the Property Center website of when you have upcoming maintenance if your M modem is hooked into the CAN bus system. Property Center is free to access for anyone, and you don't need to have a connected machine or a John Deere piece of equipment to use it. You can add serial numbers of any equipment to keep track of all of it in one place and get access to your operator's manuals and maintenance intervals. Technology is not just for large ag. It can also be used for equipment that's 100 horsepower and below, like our homeowners, municipalities, school districts, and there's multiple tools that we can use that are all free. M-Modems give us capabilities to track equipment, create maintenance plans based on serial number, and being able to see all of your operator's manuals in one place. To install an M-Modem, right now we are running a deal. It costs $252 plus an hour and a half of installation. The M-Modems are out of sight, so if someone were to get in the cab, it'd be very difficult to find one, but it gives you that peace of mind that you can track your piece of equipment and know where it is at all times.